Hi guys, welcome to Puliyadi's Kitchen. Today we are going to learn how to make peas pulao. This peas pulao is a classic Indian rice pulao and is so popular in India and all around the world. It's made with basmati rice, green peas, some onions, garlic, ginger, green chilies and some spices. Hi everybody! Today we are going to learn how to make peas pulao. It's a very easy recipe, so let's learn how to make it. First we are going to wash 2 cups of basmati rice and rinse it 4 times until the water becomes clear and then soak it for 30 minutes. I am going to use 12 ounces of frozen green peas which I have washed and kept. We need 1 onion, 4 green chilies, 1 tablespoon of garlic ginger paste and 1 teaspoon of salt. We are going to use mustard seeds, urad dal, jeera or cumin seeds, asafoetida or hing powder and big jeera or fennel seeds. We need vegetable oil, bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, cloves and cardamoms. I am using mustard and urad dal for my recipe, but they are optional. If you don't have them, it's okay. Chop the onions like this and you can slit the green chilies like this and keep. Switch on the stove on medium flame and in a pan add 3 to 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil. When the oil becomes hot, add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal. Mustard seeds and urad dal are optional. If you don't have them, it's okay not to use it. Add 1/2 teaspoon of hing or asafoetida and then you can add 1/2 teaspoon of jeera or cumin seeds. Then add 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seeds. You can add 1 cinnamon stick, 1 bay leaf, 4 to 5 cloves and then some cardamoms. Fry the spices until they release the aroma, but please make sure they don't get burnt. You can add the chopped onions to this now. Mix and saute the onions until it becomes golden brown. I'm going to make this peas pulao in a rice cooker. You can use pressure cooker or instant pot or in a vessel on a stove top. Add 1 teaspoon of salt to this now. Or you can add salt to taste and mix it well. Add 1 tablespoon of garlic ginger paste to this now. Stir it and cook until the raw smell of the ginger garlic paste goes away. Add 4 slit green chilies now. If you don't want it spicy, you can add just 1 or 2 green chilies to this. See how nicely the onions have turned golden brown. At this stage, you can add the green peas. I am adding 12 ounces of frozen green peas. Make sure they are washed before you add them. Mix the green peas with the onions and the spices so it will blend well. And cook for 10 minutes. Please stir occasionally so it doesn't get burnt at the bottom. After 10 minutes, when the green peas are cooked, you can switch off the stove. At this stage, if you're going to use a pressure cooker, you can add the rice and water and cook for 2 to 3 whistles depending on your pressure cooker. If you're going to use an instant pot, after adding the rice and water, pressure cook for 10 to 12 minutes. If you're going to use the stove top, add the rice and water, bring it to a boil and then cook on low flame for 20 minutes. Today I'm making this pulao in a rice cooker, so I'm going to transfer the contents to a rice cooker where the basmati rice is soaked. Mix it well so everything blends together. Put the pot in the rice cooker and close the lid and then cook. Plug the cord to the electrical outlet
and then make sure you press the power button on and then the white rice button. Once the pulao is done, you can switch off the power button and remove the cord from the electrical outlet. Open the rice cooker lid and see how nicely the pulao is done. The rice is cooked nicely and it's really nice and fluffy and it smells so good. I usually keep the rice cooker open after it's done for 20 minutes at least, so all the moisture is evaporated and the rice doesn't stick to each other. See how nicely the pulao is done? I just love it. Your world famous green peas pulao from the Puliyadi's kitchen is ready to enjoy.
I'm sure your peas pulao will turn out just like mine. Make this peas pulao and enjoy it with your family.
You can eat the peas pulao by itself or you can enjoy it with raita or chana masala or any vegetable curry or chicken curry. Make this delicious peas pulao and enjoy with your family. Thank you.